The owner of a Bronx daycare and her business partner are facing murder charges after a one-year-old boy died in their care from a suspected fentanyl exposure. Police sources claim the center was being used as a drug front. Three other children were also exposed and rushed to nearby hospitals. Police believe they accidentally inhaled it when the drug was being cut in the daycare center. Police still looking for the business owner's husband, who is also believed to be involved. Carly.
So sad.